Ouais, c'est cool. Gros bisous. Ciao, on s'appelle bientôt. Je vous aime. Oui, ciao.
I don't know where I can start. It's quite hard to reason 10 months in few minutes. The last summer, I left France for Finland for 1 year. That maybe looks random for a lot of people, but I think for me it was the most intense experience in my life. I have a lot to say about the people, the country, the wild. But I want more to talk about my experience. So let's pretend that I'm talking to a diary. Okay. So, I'm Tom and I'm a French in Finland. Abroad, French are famous for two things. Our accent.
Yes. I love also the French baguette. Nice.
And also for our strikes. I had and I wanted to make a movie about my year in this beautiful and different country. As you see, it's quite sunny now. But it was not always like that. This winter was really cold. So I took the opportunity to try new things.
Yes.
Like the Avento, for example.
Yes.
You don't think about it.
You don't think about it. Go for it.
Okay.
Tack.
Very nice. Bra, Tom.
But winter in Finland is also really dark. And that can make a little shock. Hopefully, I had a different way to forget it. Like Christmas. Evenings with friends. And one day, winter left us. Or almost. Don't forget that I'm in Finland. Sometimes I forgot that the weather is different than France. So it can be quite weird to see that in April or May.
Putain, mais on est en avril.
But I think that makes Finland unique. But Finland is also unique for the forests. The forests in Finland are more big than the United Kingdom. So yes, it's really green. And blue. Just for that, I can love this country. And after a long walk or a long day, there is nothing better than a sauna. I will not show how was my first because I was dying. But now I like it. And I like those moments. I like to be alone sometimes. It's during those moments when I realize where I am. Far from home, but in a new one. Even if during the beginning I was lost. Mostly with the Finnish. It's quite a difficult language.
Päiväsin vähän tavanomaisempi lämpötila, millä on vähän 10 asteen yläpuolella Lounais-Suomessa.
jossa ehkä kunnolla tulee lähi, mutta se jo tiistain aikana.
I feel a bit bad because I didn't learn Finnish and Swedish. But I know how to swear. I think you don't need to know. I will leave Finland with a lot of memories from the people, from my school, my host family, and from the parties. Oh, and do you hear this song? It's a French one, and that means friends first.
Ce n'était pas le radeau de la Méduse, ce bateau, qu'on se le dise au fond des ports, dise au fond des ports. Il naviguait en père peinard sur la grand-mare des canards et s'appelait les copains d'abord, ces fluctuat nec mergiture, c'était pas de la littérature, n'en déplaise aux jeteurs de sorts, aux jeteurs de sorts.
Ah, Finland, I hope you know I will miss you. It was not a year in a life, but a life in a year. See you soon, I hope.